Rogar and Hallowed Sentinel alike, though Aureus' mercy is without limit.
That's it, isn't it? Oh, the Lamp of Immortality, not a useless, empty vessel like the one I saw. I've learned a little since coming to Mornstadt about that lamp and the awful mission to help you recognize that frightful truth. What's been done to you? Of course, my name is Andrea. Far more than that, as proven by my... That's right. We fight only to be betrayed and murdered by a common creep.
Careful! If you're headed for Pilgrim's Perch, friend, the Hallowed Sentinels don't welcome everyone. Not even the faithful who's crossed countless miles of land and sea to join them. All I wanted was to serve the Divine Judge Cleric, but they deemed me unworthy. What's a poor, rejected disciple to do now? I gave away most of what little I owned before I left Perdam, but if you've got some traveling of your own to do, then here, take this. I know it doesn't look like much, but it's been a dependable companion to me.
The cleric's welcome comes behind the edge of a sentinel's blade, more often than not in this place. Makes me curious how you're still breathing. I suppose dangling the promise of salvation from one hand and the threat of death from the other keeps a pilgrim obedient.